eBay, China. What are you thinking? I ordered a crate that was three sizes than this on eBay. And I see good things with this, I see bad things. Obviously you can't put an animal in this, that's why there's a toy in there. I have no idea why there's a beware of dog sign in there. It should be a for sale sign, because this is a good idea. And I do want to go into business with this company if possible. I think they liked my business because I bought some of their crates, and they kind of know what's going on with me, and we got to keep it hush hush. And this is a prototype of what they're thinking, and I can see it too. Now look at this. There's no way you can get that grid out. This is basically, it's like a dollhouse. It's a dollhouse, and this is a great thing. It would help like cops. Like, I mean, a cop could do a training. Like if he shoots a dog or something, he gets a little toy in a cage to carry in his freaking cop car, and that's his punishment. Because this is going to solve a lot of problems. This is going to help people learn to take care of animals better. And what's not right for them and stuff. So yeah, this is pretty cool. Doesn't have much room in there. You can't put a real animal in there. I mean, you could, but you couldn't leave it in there. I mean, I never seen an animal this small before. A dog. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe there's certain chihuahuas. I don't know. And one thing I will say, if you can see that, even blind people could see this. You don't have to be blind to know this is not a regulation size dog cage. Just like Bubbles on Trailer Park Boys, he would look at a small shopping cart. Like, I've seen them before. They used to have them for kids at stores, like little tiny shopping carts, and you never see them anymore. I saw this one store that had shopping carts that children can pull around, and Bubbles from Trailer Park Boys be like, that's not a regulation shopping cart. That's pretty awesome. Maybe they could have one on the Trailer Park Boys, and Ricky's baby can push it around or something. It'd be cool. And maybe Bubbles can think of that idea, because maybe it's been forgotten over time. But I really do want to work with the Trailer Park Boys. I have a lot of good ideas. I think there's, strangely enough, I think there's a truck coming. I kind of told my mom I bought it, which is a lie. I just want it to be true. I want her to know that I can take care of myself in case something happens to her. But nothing's going to happen to us. And what we need to do is focus on keeping this quiet. I can't talk about anything anymore about what I found out and what's been going on. It's basically part of my mental illness, and certain people should not know what happened, and we just need to keep it secret, because secrets are meant to be kept, and they're gold and they're beautiful. But I'll let you guys go. As you can tell, I'm not swearing in this video, and this is so cool. Look, he's just sleeping in there. He's so happy. He's not dead in there. He's just a toy. But I love you guys. See ya. I would show my face, but you'll see my face soon with the truck if I can get up today. Been having troubles getting stuff up lately. Things we won't talk about. But I love you guys. Bye.